Dougie Ryder, his manager, is waiting. Look at Greif on the left, hand goes up, claiming it.
But that's not a sign of a man who's convinced.
It's not.
It's kind of maybe Cavendish is the same. Watch this again. You can see Coquard just on the right-hand side, but Cavendish waiting. He's got that explosion that he had a number of years ago, and it's this track lunge, this lunge for the line, perfectly timed lunge that got him the win.
We promised everyone a brilliant sprint today with the best finishers in the world. They had to judge it right up this climb. It is a climb, by the way. I think it's shaded by Mark Cavendish, his 28th historical victory.